Hey, I hope everybody's having a great day. I just came back from the gym, so I'm looking great. What I wanted to say is real quick is persistence beats motivation every time. I don't like to plan out my day or write stuff down. I really don't like that. It makes me feel very contained. And anyway, that's a whole nother subject. But I do it because I think writing it down and planning out your day is very important. So I'll plan out one day ahead. Like tonight, I'll plan out tomorrow. Yesterday at about 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, I planned out today. And what I've found is writing that down, even though I don't like it at all, it makes it so that I accomplish those things that I've written down. Not every time, but probably 7 or 8 times out of 10. And so it's better to do a little bit every day than to do a lot in one day and take 6 days off. And so I just wanted to say that and share that. I hope everybody tries a little harder every day, or not harder, just tries hard every day and be persistent. Be persistent. And you'll meet your goals. Remember, we're just at halftime. We've still got a ways to go this year. So be optimistic, be positive, and be a leader.